Police are investigating two attempted robberies on Spokane South Hill after a man threatened cashiers with a knife. Police say a man first walked into the Jimmy John's on Regal with a knife folded in his hand. He reportedly laid a note on the counter asking for money, but the cashier didn't give him anything. They say he then walked across the parking lot to the Trader Joe's and once again demanded money with a knife in his hand.